Let me be mom for her videos. What's going on tomorrow?
Tomorrow, my daughter is getting married.
Steven and Sharon Chase!
Not too fast, not too slow. And then all this will be out of the way.
Give it up for the happy couple. Take off your hat, Dad. Show the fans the respect they deserve. Please welcome to the party, Janice and Joe!
This is your guys' moment.
So we walk in time to the music that's playing?
Yes.
Devin! Oh, look at him, the groom, waltz on over to the podium. And ladies and gentlemen, the Abster!
Keep going. I'm gonna let you do your thing.
Watch her dance up to the front. She learned these moves from the Jonas Brothers last summer.
I felt a little teary just watching her practice.
Then the song will change. Everyone will then stand up, turn this way.
Corey Lynn! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Oh, look at her kiss the fans. So in 22 hours, Devin, you guys will be married. 22 hours from now. What do you guys have to say about that?
I'm chewing at the camera, Devin. Wow.
Awesome.
I can't wait for the honeymoon.
Are you excited for the entire ceremony?
Yes.
Or are you excited to just get it rolling?
I'm excited for the ceremony.
Yes.
All right, good.
I can't wait till after the pictures are done and we're at the ceremony.
What's the anxiety meter right now? 1 to 100?
1 to 100. Let's see. Earlier, did you get my...
Earlier was a 30.
It's a 40.
40? That's not bad.
35 to 40.
Devin, where's your anxiety at? 1 to 100?
100 is like go to the hospital. And yeah. Zero.
I'm at an 80.
I'm at about 10 or 12.
10 or 12? That's nothing.
I know. I'm pretty good.
So perfect.
I'm pretty solid.
Yeah, that's perfect.
The reason Devin is so relaxed is because he knows the beauty of getting married to Corey in the ceremony also includes having his sister.
That's true.
Exactly.
That is true.
That takes away 20 points of anxiety.
That's right.
Yeah.
Speak.
turned away from it all like a blind man. Sat on the fence, but it don't work. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn. Why?
Listen, I've been married a long time. And I've learned from these 4 months, you need to have patience, communication, understanding. So, and my mom taught me all of that. That's why this is her first shot of alcohol in 18 years. Congratulations. Where's the ice luge?
What's an ice luge? Nice.
That's yummy.
Wow.
Yeah, right?
Cheers, Mom.
Congratulations. Same in Tampa. Mazel
tov. And it's really good with a s'more.
Oh, she's wasted.
And look at Judy, even and her.
Look at her. Look at her, like, rocking the crowd right now.
She's totally running, running the ants. Look, everybody's listening so intently.
Yeah, look at them. In 22 hours, you will be dancing down the aisle as I announce the dance moves you're going to be making.
Emmy's going to dance to.
Don't you dare look back. Just keep your
eyes. Are you guys going to dance? Did you lose all of your teeth already?
No.
Let me see which teeth you still have to lose. No, you lost them all.
No, I didn't.
Which ones do you still have to lose?
Lost eight.
How much does the tooth fairy pay these days?
Well, my mom pays about.
Who?
My mom.
Your mom hires the tooth fairy?
No, I figured out it was my mom. When I
Who's your
was
mom?
Like four.
What? I don't know what you're talking about, but how much does your mom pay the tooth fairy?
She pays about
zero because she takes money from her own mom.
A quarter?
Nothing, because she doesn't pay the tooth fairy. She is the tooth fairy.
So you don't get anything under your pillow anymore?
I do.
So what? How much do you get?
I get like maybe $5.
What?
A dollar.
We used to get a quarter.
A dollar.
Back in
I
my
get
day.
A dollar or coins. A cent coins.
Well, that's 4 times more than I got paid. That's not fair.
But like it's like that, and then a pack of sugarless gum.
Oh, you get gum too?
And then it's like yeah.
What?
And then maybe a pack of candy.
Do me a favor. Give the tooth fairy my address.
You do the candy.
So I can get some of that too.
With money?
You have to talk to the tooth fairy about that. Why don't you write the tooth fairy a note?
Already lost all your teeth.
What are you looking forward to most for the wedding tomorrow?
The party after and the tasters for the thing.
Do you know what kind of food's gonna be there?
Yeah, for the taster thingies, they're gonna be what's it called? Chicken with peanut sauce.
Nice.
Appetizers.
Oh yeah, for the appetizers. Then there's also gonna be ravioli, I think it's called.
They're oh, I love that.
There's like little like, what are they called?
Dessert shots.
Dessert shots.
Nice.
Oh my God, Abby, you're
is this gonna be your first shot?
No. This is Abby Liddell on August 1st, the day before the wedding. I would like to sign off. We will talk to you soon. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. And I want to thank my uncle, David, who's just the super coolest. And I just really look forward to life in general.
And I apologize for pretending that this tooth fairy doesn't exist.
No.
Okay.
I can't tell you how much I love having the video camera right in my face.
About
does
the
thing
tomorrow.
Have sound?
Yes.
What's oh the my thing? God, that, why did I just say that?
Jesse Pie. Yes you have to answer it.
You don't have to answer yes.
All right, so if you don't say anything, if you don't say anything, it means yes, you will be. Okay, thank you for that. Oh, so you're not saying it, so you're not going to. All right, she just spoke, so now she's not going
to
do it.
All
right, thanks, Maya. She said it.
One, two, three.
Okay. If I was your parent, I would be so annoyed, but I'm not, so I don't care.
Look at Nana go. Go, Mom. Go.
Mom, we want you to be right behind them doing that.